Lee. Members, we now come to the Gambling Amendment Bill number 2. When the committee last considered this bill, the committee had given leave for all provisions to be taken as one question. Well, the question then is, I call Chris Hipkins.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chair. I was waiting for you to say who it was that was still speaking when the bill was last debated, but as it appears that nobody was speaking during that time, I'm very happy to take a call on the Gambling Amendment Bill because I think this highlights the absolute incompetence of the current government that this legislation is taking such a long time to progress before the House. In fact, there are now 2 gambling amendment bills before the House because the government were so incompetent. 3 is there. There's a third one because the government was so incompetent in progressing this legislation. In fact, one of these bills dates well back to prior to the existing National Government even coming into office, and it still has Rick Barker's name on it. Such is the incompetence of the current National Government. And their inability to progress this legislation. The gambling amendment bills, all of them, deal with relatively technical amendments to the Gambling Act, a very technical piece of legislation, but one that is very important nonetheless. And I'm looking forward to a lengthy and drawn out and significant debate on the provisions of the gambling amendment bill when we next come to it.
I'm sorry to interrupt the honourable member. The time has come for me to report progress. Say the House has resumed.
The House has resumed.
Mr. Chairman. Mr. Speaker, the committee has considered the Crimes Match Fixing Amendment Bill and reports it without amendment. The committee has also considered the Public Safety, Public Protection Orders Bill and reports it with amendment. The committee has also considered the Parole Extended Supervision Orders Amendment Bill and reports it with amendment. The committee has also further considered the Education Amendment Bill number 2 and reports it with amendment. The committee has also further considered the Gambling Amendment Bill number 2 and reports progress. Mr. Speaker, I move that the report be adopted.
The question is that the report be adopted. Those of that opinion will say aye.
Aye.
To the contrary, no. The ayes have it. The Crimes Match Fixing Amendment Bill, the Public Protection Orders Bill, the Parole Extended Supervision Orders Amendment Bill, and the Education Amendment Bill number 2 are set down for third reading next sitting day. The Gambling Amendment Bill number 2 is set down for further consideration in committee next sitting day. Members, the House is adjourned until 2 p.m. tomorrow.